Is it your first time in the Philippines?
No, I've been here. I was here 12 years, 10 years ago, when I was 12. And before that, I was here like almost every year.
Why? To visit?
My mom was born here, so we have some family here.
What can you say that the website Missusology ranks you as the number one favorite for Mr. International?
I kept receiving WhatsApps every time. Congratulations, you're number one.
Yes. What can you say
for
about
me,
that?
It's like good because it powers me up, you know. It's like some people know that I'm good and that's good for me. It makes me make comfortable and live the experience better.
Who among the boys you think is your biggest competition?
There are a lot of everyone is good here. So I'm sorry I can't
it's okay.
tell you the answer because everyone is good. I think that mystery would have a bit of calm.
What do you think is the attitude or of someone that should be Mr. International? What should be the trait of a person who will be chosen Mr. International? What's the most important? Single?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Thank you.